Long, long time ago, in the ancient world of Egypt, lived the king and his queen. Oh yeah, and Hilton.
Your locker, I've been over here over 50 years and I still can't open it. Why? You know why? Because I'm losing my eyesight because I've been over here for over 50 years and I'm going nuts. My name is Hollywood Hilton and I'm going crazy. And I love this place. Evelyn Hill Incorporated. How's that?
Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Somebody get Selena. I need Selena.
I'm coming. He still doesn't know my name. Good.
You're in your century from the 28th of October, 1886. Evelyn Hill Incorporated has made me feel very welcome. They've made this beautiful sign for me. Merci beaucoup.
What's up, Evelyn? You don't know. Hey, boy, Brian, representing Team Chaos. I've Romeo right here. And we just want to say that we really enjoy the summer. It has been fun working here. All the years I'm coming here, I really love you guys. I really love you, alright? Just love you. But wait, let me order some food. On time, them boys.
Bye. Where's my food?
Regardless of my objection, uh-oh. And it's not about my pride. I need you on my skin, just come over, pull me in, just. Oh, baby.
What are you? Oh, hey, everybody, how you doing? Sorry I'm not going to be with you at the party this week. My plan was to dress up as Steve Martin and do King Tut. It's not going to happen. Just want to wish you all a happy time, a good time. For those of you that I'm going to miss, have a great year back in school. Look forward to seeing you again. Thank you for all your work. Take care, everybody.
Oh, you're still recording? Come on. Charming!
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll out backward, babe, and play me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you. I spent last night on the last flight to you. I took a whole day up trying to get away.
Maybe it's 6:45. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I know you're the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you drive. Oh, cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
Not too long ago, I was dancing for dollars. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama. You don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy. For every other girl you meet, it's too gazy. I'm sure them other girls were nice enough, but you need someone to spice it up. So who you gonna call? Cardi, Cardi. Coming right, right up like a Harley, Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I'm coming to you now doing 20 over the limit. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though. I don't really want a white horse in a carriage. I'm thinking more of white horses and carriage. I need you right here, cause every time you fall, I play with this kitty like you play with your guitar.
Cause girls like you, like you, guys like me, so now when I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you, love fun, yeah, me, do what I want when I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah.
Hi everyone! We hope you had a great summer here at Evelyn Hill Inc. and enjoyed all the special events we had for you. From pool parties to Broadway shows, movie nights, baseball games, Six Flags Great Adventures, to the company dinner tonight.
And a very special thank you for everyone for your real hard work. We had a great summer this year, and thank you. And hopefully we'll see some of you again next year.